The University of Chicago breaks ground on the city's first freestanding facility for cancer care and research. It'll provide expanded services to respond to the higher rates of cancer in the Southside communities and others nearby. The facility will also consolidate services now spread across several buildings on the university's Hyde Park campus. $815 million are going into the 500,000 square foot project. It's expected to open in 2027.